Thank you, the little peacock dancers. And that is our last performance. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them another round of applause for their wonderful performance. Thank you. Now may I invite our master Ben Yao on the stage to say a few words, please?
Well, I'm sure all of you enjoyed the evening tonight. I obviously enjoyed it very much. I would like to thank the house office, the RC, and those residents who actually spent a lot of time and effort prepared for the performance. And I particularly, I would like to send my special thanks to Jonathan. Where's Jonathan? Over there, Jonathan, come please. I would like to, on the stage, yes. Please come onto the stage. I've got something for you. Well, Jonathan is actually our in-house artist. Please, Jonathan, let me introduce you. Our former master, Billy, who actually put him to the Greater House, he has been used to live in the Greater House for just close to 2 years, and he recently just left the Greater House because of a new family member will be joining your family. Therefore, because our house is not allowed to have kids, so there's no choice that we cannot include your new member in the Greater House. And as a token of appreciation for your past contribution to the house, on behalf of the house, I would like to present this as a token of appreciation to you and your family. Thank you. Can I invite Billy to come up to take a photo for us? Because you did actually recruit Jonathan, in the house. Yes.
In this life, The road ahead is long and hard, but in the end, there's the place that we call home.
Hope you enjoyed the 19th High Table Dinner of Graduate House, and good night.
Good night.